As you see in the diagram, the GFS framework transactions are grouped based on their impact on net worth in transactions that increase net worth are called revenue. Transactions that decrease net worth are called expense. Transactions that change the holding of non-financial assets are net investments in non-financial assets. And transactions that change the holding of financial assets and liabilities are net acquisition of financial assets and net incurrence of liabilities. The statements of operations present aggregates for the main categories of revenue, expense, net investment in non-financial asset by main types of assets, and net acquisition of financial assets and net incurrence of liabilities by residence and instrument. This statement also includes an aggregate denominated expenditure, which is the sum of expense and the net investment in non-financial assets. It also includes two balancing items that are very important for analytic purposes: net operating balance and net lending borrowing. The net operating balance is a summary measure of the impact of the reporting government's operation on the fiscal position during the reporting period, because it tells you whether net worth increases, decreases, or remains stable as a result of revenue and expense transactions. Net lending borrowing is calculated as the net operating balance minus the net investment in non-financial asset. Net lending borrowing is a summary measure of the financial resources the government puts at the disposal of other sectors or utilizes from other sectors. Net lending borrowing can also be calculated as the net acquisition of financial assets minus the net incurrence of liabilities, the financing. In other words, as indicated previously, net lending borrowing can be calculated from above the line or below the line.